It's the Phoenix, Arizona weather discussion for Tuesday, the 17th of October. I'm Michael Groff. Very warm conditions to continue around here for the next couple of days, with high temperatures in the upper 90s. Some spots may even see the century mark, but then a trough passing north of the state by the end of the week will result in cooler temperatures. And today is 55 consecutive days without rain. When is our next chance of precipitation? Let's discuss as we look out there this morning. Now, 99 degrees was the high yesterday, and we'll be very close to that again today as our hot weather continues. Right now outside here just after 7 a.m., we've got 73 degrees at Sky Harbor, dew point at 45, humidity up to 37%. The winds are light and the barometer is rising. Temperatures around the area this morning, got a low to middle 60s in the coolest spots, mid 70s here in the urban core. The water vapor satellite, we've got a nice ridge still going on here in the southwest, but troughing beginning to develop along the Pacific Northwest coast and into the Northeast Pacific, and that will be affecting our weather here over the next couple of days. The watch warning maps, some wind advisories and high wind watches and warnings across the Intermountain West, the Sawtooth Mountains up through the northern Rockies of Montana. Elsewhere around the country, a few frost advisories in parts of the Virginias and up into Pennsylvania. Here's the convective outlook for today. No organized areas of severe weather anticipated anywhere across the contiguous United States. And rainfall around here for the next 7 days, nothing for us, and barely anything even up along the rim. Maybe a trace or 1/200ths of an inch, and that's about all we can muster. And we'll talk about why that is right now as we take a look at the models and see what's happening. This is the GFS. It's the 06Z run, valid at 5 o'clock this afternoon. Ridging still holding on here across the southwest states. And down at the surface, sunny skies and another very hot day with highs in the mid and upper 90s. Some of the hottest desert spots will reach the century mark. And tonight, more of a southerly component to the winds, a bit more moisture as we've been seeing. So lows here in the urban core will be in the low and middle 70s, probably mid 60s in the coolest valley locations. Tomorrow, looking at a bit more moisture moving northward as that trough begins to make its way onto the west coast. And there has been hints from some of the models that we could even see a few showers around the state. This is the high-res NAM tomorrow afternoon at 5 o'clock. And it does show an isolated shower here across south central Arizona, but even if this occurs, it's not going to amount to anything, and I think that our forecast is just going to stay dry. The preponderance of the global models keep us dry, and I think that's the direction we'll go in, but we will call it partly sunny tomorrow, and highs again in the mid-90s. Thursday, the trough makes further progress onshore, rain where they really need it, across northern California, up through the Pacific Northwest, the Cascades, and into western Canada. Good news there, but no rain for us, just partly sunny skies and high temperatures falling back into the lower to middle 90s. Low 90s on Friday with mostly sunny skies, maybe just a few high clouds, and same thing on Saturday as that trough passes to our north. Sunday, ridging is already building back across the west coast and high temperatures will be recovering back to the low and middle 90s. Then on Monday, mid and upper 90s are likely as those upper heights continue to climb. And this is a week from today, Tuesday, the 24th of October. 594 ridge right off the west coast. And that's a hot and dry look for us with temperatures still pushing the mid and upper 90s. The European continues with a high of 100 degrees next Tuesday. And I'm not sure it's going to get that warm, but we will be very close to that. And as a result, we will be in record high territory. The record highs this time of year, mostly in the mid and upper 90s. Here's Wednesday. This is the 25th, and now you see the heights coming down as troughing begins to settle in across the northern Rockies. And this is the end of the 10-day forecast period, Thursday, the 26th of October. Some ridging off the west coast, troughing moving into the central plain states. Around here, temperatures more or less still a little bit above normal, but not too bad, probably the low 90s. Taking a look at the temperatures coming off of the GFS ensemble through the period. And we're going to be warm today, tomorrow, gradually cooling off the end of the week. Once again, temperatures coming back up next week. And then as we head toward Halloween, as is traditional around here, temperatures will start to fall back. And that's going to wrap it up for the Phoenix, Arizona weather discussion for today. My next video back here tomorrow morning. If you like our videos, be sure to subscribe so that whenever we post a brand new one, you'll get the notifications. Otherwise, be safe out there. Have yourselves a great Tuesday.